these things are going on. And the result is quite amazing. It is, water is both more acidic and more basic at the same time at the interface. Oh, okay. That's not what your teacher wants to hear in high school at all. Supposed to have a simple answer to these questions. It's not simple at all. It's disturbing to hear.